It's not my first hurricane, but it's my first total loss. And I'm trying to be brave and know that my family and I are safe. It's not beautiful anymore.
You know, the refrigerator was over here. That's my generator. Totally underwater.
The main thing in a storm is to keep yourself and your family safe. I mean, you can always move on.
The water came up to about here, and when it got to there, I called my daughters and said goodbye. Luckily, so far, everybody I know has made it. Yeah.
To be honest, like people say, that, you know, in shock, she's in shock. We work. It's not the money loss, it's the hard work that we put in. But that's what's disappointing, is to lose all of our hard work for 2 years.